ये जादू नाउअडेज वेयर एवर वी गो पीपल आर टॉकिंग अबाउट वन थिंग फॉर श्योर. डू यू नो व्हाट इज इट?
नो, कैन यू टेल मी?
इट इज शार्क टैंक. सो टुडे आई विल टेल यू अबाउट वन ऑफ द ब्यूटिफुल एंड टैलेंटेड जज ऑफ शार्क टैंक, दैट इज नमिता ठप्पर. Namita Thapar belongs to Pune, graduated with the Chartered Accountant degree. She further went on pursue her MBA from Fuqua School of Business, Duke's University, USA. Her father, Satish Mehta, had started Encure Pharmaceuticals and was the first person to do so in family. Namita went on to find job in USA where she worked for 6 years. But this was not what she wanted to do. She always wanted to become a businesswoman. Later, she came to India and joined Emcure as CFO. She went to handle the finances of company and later became the executive director of company. She is very passionate about improving women's health and she takes 8 lakh on per episode of Shark Tank India. She said she has invested about 10 crores with the show. Apart from reading and traveling, she is a big fan of Bollywood so much that she kept her two sons' name as Veer and Jay Thappar from the popular characters of Sholay. She is married to Vikas Thappar, who has played a crucial role in leading Emcure's expansion and growth in Europe and Canada. She has been recognized under Economic Times 40 Under 40 Award, Women Leadership Congress Award, etc.